Right, it's 9:18. We're headed down into the cellar where the door's just opened on its own. Give us a sign that you want to communicate with us.
Nothing.
What are you guys?
Well, we've been called ghost hunters, paranormal researchers.
But we prefer to be known simply as Ed and Lorraine Warren.
There's someone here that would like to talk to you.
There's something horrible happening in my house.
It's November 1st, 1971. I'm sitting here with Carolyn Perrin, who, with her family, has been experiencing supernatural occurrences.
You picking up anything in here, hon?
Something awful happened here, Ed.
What is it?
Whatever Lorraine sees, feels, touches, it takes a toll on her. Little piece each time.
You have a lot of spirits in here, but there's one that I'm most worried about because it is so hateful. Look what she made me do. We have to get out of here.
That's not gonna help.
This thing has latched itself to your family.
Father, we never seen nothing like this.
I'm coming with you.
No way. I can't lose you.
There's a lady in a dirty nightgown that I see in my dreams. She's standing in front of my mom's bed.
Do you want to see him?
Yeah.
When the music stops, you see him in the mirror standing behind you.
Look what she made me do.
John, wake up.
What's it?
Next door, I heard a scream.
Stay here. I'll go check it out.
John? Is everything all right?
Oh my God, you're covered in blood.
Go back inside. It's not mine. It's not. Go back inside and call an ambulance right now. Go!
I like your dog.
You survived. You don't come out the other side of something like this weaker. What is there left to be scared of?
This is the last of them. How did that get in there? I swear, I threw it out.
Things must have got mixed up. There, she fits right in. Come to mommy. Come to mommy.
We should talk to someone.
I don't think what you're experiencing is a ghost.
Sometimes demons can attach themselves to objects.
What do I do? Protect your family.
Who are you?
This is my home. Get out now.
No, this is not your house. Now, what's your name?
My name is Bill Wilkins, and I'm 72 years old.
What do you make of that voice?
Sounds confused. Is he senile?
The voice on this tape is coming from an 11-year-old girl. They're calling it England's Amityville. There is a family that desperately needs our help.
After everything we've seen, there isn't much that rattles either of us anymore. But this one still haunts me. Does it feel like the voice is coming from inside you?
More like it's coming from behind me. Like I'm being used.
Janet, are you all right?
Stop calling me Janet.
She's such a good girl. What's there wrong with her? An oppressing spirit will try to force you to commit the ultimate sin. And what's that? Murder? Suicide? Or both? You believe us, don't you?
Sensing a presence?
I'm not sensing anything. All I can sense is their own fear.
Honey, you're bleeding. What is happening?
I had a premonition of your death.
Who's that?
The family's just a pawn. Something inhuman wants to kill you. If we keep doing this, you're going to die. Annabelle? I had a series of visions when I was younger. And after each one ended, the same thought would be stuck in my head.
What did you see?
I saw a nun. Word of my visions reached the church, and I was asked to accompany a priest to an abbey in Romania.
The abbey has a long history.
Valak.
Not all good.
What?
She knew him down. Callahan's here.
Sister, please, this way.
Trisha. I'm very sorry about your loss.
It's your fault!
I can't even imagine how you must feel.
Your children.
Vincent.
Are safe now. But have they heard her crying? Have they felt the sting of her tears? They will. And she will come for them. Who? La Llorona.
In situations like this.
Get to La Llorona.
Is she coming?
She's already here.
What do we do?
We are facing an evil. It has no bounds.
Everything you see in here is either haunted, cursed, or has been used in some kind of ritualistic practice. Nothing's a toy. It's safer for these things to be in here than out there. Sometimes it's better to keep the genie in the bottle.
Don't your parents keep any creepy stuff around?
We keep it all locked away in a room, so that we're safe. It's not really good for anyone to go in there.
What'd you do to get in there? Wrong house. There's no Annabelle here.
Yes, she is.
I sometimes see things. Like how my mom sees things.
The doll. It's a beacon for other spirits.
Your dog.
You okay there?
Jesus. I think I hurt someone.
This is Ed Warren. You're with Lorraine. All right, let's get started.
Residents of Brookfield were shocked this afternoon by the broad daylight murder of Bruno Sauls.
The court accepts the existence of God every time a witness swears to tell the truth. I think it's about time they accept the existence of the devil.
Whatever is going on, whatever happened that day, that was not Ernie.
It's a witch's totem. We think your family was cursed. And that connection's still open.
I'm only interested in reality.
But I can see things that your people can't.
Something terrible happened here.